All right, welcome back to another video. Appreciate the like, love on the last video. And what's the plan for today? It's very simple. We're going to have a solid cheat meal because I'm going to keep it real. I'm going to show you what exactly I eat. And it's not always about broccoli, chicken and stuff. But before that, we get a solid workout in because that's a thumb rule which everyone has to follow. Nahin? Tabhi maza aayega khane mein. And one more thing that I wanted to get out of the way. A lot of people ask me, not a lot. Actually, five people have asked me, how do I take care of my weight during Diwali or festive season? Iska answer simple hai. You don't have to do anything, man. It's very simple. 3-4 days, give yourself a break, chill, relax, enjoy the festive mood. Nothing is going to happen, relax. All right, we are back at the gym and the plan for today is to hit some heavy ass legs. I would be probably going around 80% of my PR. I'll be doing 6 sets. But sare 6 sets mein mehnat nahi hogi. First 3 sets will be warm set where the plan is to just feel the bar and make sure I position myself right and get that mind body connection, because I think that's very important. And to any new lifter out there, I would tell you one thing: make sure you have enough warm up sets. If you're not prepared, don't go for heavy lifting. Let's put the mask on and have a solid session in. This is my physique right before going into the cheat meal. In fact, उसके बाद भी same ही रहेगी. उनसे क्या होता है? Legs is done. Of course, legs करने बाद एक heavy meal तो बनता है. So let's go some nice pizza. Let's see how it is.
Chicken large में करती है और एक California chicken large.
I don't know what we are thinking. जोश जोश में दो large pizza order कर दिया. Bogo था तो पता नहीं क्या सोचा. तो I think शायद हो जाएगा. Let's see. Let's wait and watch how big the pizza is.
Okay, that's massive. क्या लगता है खत्म कर
पाएंगे? I think घर जाएगा थोड़ा सा, but 90% हो सकता है.
Funny how we were underestimating our appetite, because after few bites, we are pretty sure that we'll finish it. जो आप घर पे जो order करवाते हो, and having this one right fresh out of the oven, ज़मीन आसमान का फर्क होता है. जो outer part होते हैं ना, वो थोड़े rough से हो जाते हैं. Doesn't matter which pizza joint you go for. This is the same for every pizza joint. So if it's out of the oven fresh, it's great. All right, one down, one more to go. Let's go, Mark. अगर मीडियम हम खाते हैं, मुझे लग रहा है वो अधूरा बंसर है. अगर आप कट पे हो ना, आपको और ज़्यादा मज़ा आता है. Not bad, right? खत्म कर दिया पूरा. How do you feel, man?
भाई need the bed.
तो estimation बताओ calories का क्या है? I don't know. I'd say it's definitely not above 1500 kilo calories, but at the same time it's not below 1300 मेरे हिसाब से.
That was intense, man. Intense. बड़ा अच्छा मैं चल पा रहा हूँ, उतना ज़्यादा हैवी भी नहीं था. सो दैट वॉज इट फॉर टुडे. आई वॉन्टेड टू कीप द वीडियो लाइट. कुछ लोग बोल रहे थे यार थोड़ा फन करो, ये करो, वो करो. एंड इनफ विद द इन्फॉर्मेशन. ऑल्सो आई वॉन्टेड टू कीप इट रियल, नॉट जस्ट अबाउट ब्रॉकली चिकन प्रोटीन विटामिन. वंस इन अ वाइल आई एम ह्यूमन बींग, मुझे भी चीट करने का मन करता है. सो दिस वॉज द होल चीट मील एक्सपीरियंस एंड एब्सोल्युटली फकिंग डे. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग, अप्रिशिएट इट. सी यू सून, मैन. टेक केयर. चीयर्स.